Part of what Premier David Magura directed us to do during the state of the province arrest, there were taxi ranks that were identified for visits, and this is what exactly I'm doing here, to conduct site inspections and to see the state and condition of taxi ranks. And thus far, I must say, I'm deeply shocked by the complete neglect of taxi ranks as an infrastructure support for the transport, particularly the taxis, which carries the majority of commuters. The state of taxi ranks leaves much to be desired.